because I've got enamel all over the mandrel and it was sticking to everything, I needed to heat it up so it was really, really hot, really red hot, and then plunge it under cold water and then try and snap the dried enamel off. And then I'm just cleaning it off with a bit of pumice to keep the mandrel nice and clean.
But I mean, you're welcome to bring anything you want to
eat. I was going to try and do a cloisonné thing.
Yeah. To be stuff. I mean, I'll still be teaching stuff next term. Okay. Okay. You've only used one colour.
Together on a pendant or a necklace, definitely statement pieces, brooches.
Mm-hmm.
This yellow one I think might be good.
Yes.
For a brooch. But anything, you could use them for anything. One fairly large enamel bead and have that as the kind of centerpiece, or you could sort of put all together to make something a bit different.
Basically, this machine is very usually use this machine, and this is a copper, and I want to show how this machine uses it.